Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you one amazing Chrome extension that can help you to save all online data to the Google Drive directly. So suppose, as you can see here, that's my website here. Now it's an online page. Okay, now if you want to read this page as offline, so you can save this on your Google Drive. If you want to share someone, so you can share your Google Drive directly. Now there's one more thing, like suppose if this page have around 20 or 30 images, okay, and if you want to save all these images to Google Drive directly, so we will use here one plugin that can help you to store all these images to your Google Drive directly. So first of all, open the Google and just search here. As you can see, this is the extension Save to Google Drive. Just open this and just click on Add to Chrome, Add extension. Let's go to the here website. Okay, now what do you need to do here? You can do one setting here. So let's go to the extension. Just pin this setting here, this one, details. So as you can see here, extension option. So as you can see here, this will save in my this Google Drive. Okay, and as it's save to folder, so you can change the folder also. So let me just change the folder. Just select the folder, new data. Now you can save, as you can see, save page as .png, and then you can save all entire images of that page. Okay, and you can save all the, you know, HTML pages like this .html formatting you can do. So let me just try it with the HTML, this one, and let's go to the, you know, the website here, and let's just refresh this and then just click on, as you can see, let me just show you the folder first. Okay, that's my folder, new data. Here is nothing right now. Okay, now let's go to here. Now as you can see the extension, just click on this and wait some seconds, it's done. Okay, let me just close this, and as you can see, this one is saved here, all the data is here, right? So that's the amazing extension that can help you to save all images directly to the Google Drive. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day, be safe, bye bye.